Hello students, welcome to Virtual Training Center Dada. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we are going to learn English of Standard 3rd and the topic is In a Biscuit Factory. Yes students, tell me one thing that do you love biscuits? If yes, which type of biscuits do you like more? Crispy, creamy, or sweet biscuits? Because each one has different tastes, right? Okay. Today we all are going to visit the biscuit factory and we will observe the different steps involved during its preparations. Okay. Before visiting to factory, we will take some general information about biscuits. Then shall we move? Our biscuits are so crisp and tasty. Right? You eat biscuits daily. Correct? You know the taste and the structure of the biscuit. We all love biscuits, isn't it? We get different types of biscuits in shop. See this, various types of biscuits we get in shops. They come in colorful packets, isn't it? They are made in factories. For that, biscuits are made in a factory. Yes, but how are biscuits made in a factory? Yes, dear students, so we will visit a biscuit factory and we will observe the different methods or steps involved during the preparation of the biscuits. Okay. Yes, dear students, see this. This is a factory. So big building, isn't it? It has so many machines which help to prepare the goods. Here it is, biscuits. Okay. Now we will start. Now see this. First, before the preparation, we have to get a recipe. Okay? We are going to prepare biscuits, isn't it? Here, we need recipe first. What is the meaning of a recipe? A recipe means a set of instructions for preparing a particular dish. Here, we are going to prepare biscuits. Correct? So, we need recipe of biscuits, including a list of the ingredients required, means how to follow the different steps are written in the recipe along with the ingredients. Okay, students, here get the ingredients, that is things that go in a biscuit. Now we are going to prepare biscuits means we need some materials, correct? But ingredients. For example, for biscuits we need flour and oil, we need milk, we need sugar and water, etc. All these are called ingredients. Okay, then decide how much of each to use with each ingredient. Yes, we need all the ingredients in proper proportion. For example, flour we need more in quantity compared to milk and water. Sugar we need. Yes, dear students, there is a proportion. Otherwise, our biscuits will not become good in taste and the structure. Correct? So, we have to take द प्रॉपर प्रपोर्शन ऑफ द इनग्रीडियंट्स और मटीरियल्स विच एवर नीडेड फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ बिस्किट्स. ओके, थर्ड स्टेप दिस वन. देन नेक्स्ट इज मिक्स द थिंग्स एंड मेक अ डो. मीन्स वी आर गोइंग टू मिक्स दैट फ्लोर, शुगर एंड वॉटर, मिल्क, व्हाटएवर द इंग्रेडिएंट्स वी ऑल पुट इन वन मशीन एंड वी मिक्स दैट प्रॉपरली एंड वी विल मेक अ डो. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस? योर मदर मेक्स डो बिफोर मेकिंग रोटी, करेक्ट? दिस इज कॉल्ड डो. ओके, आवर डो इज रेडी फॉर द बिस्किट्स. Now knead the dough. See, this machine is kneading the dough. Means it kneads, means it makes it soft. Okay? Your mother also kneads the dough before making rotis. So your mother's rotis are soft and very tasty. Correct? The next thing is roll out the dough. See, it is flattened. The dough is flattened in the machine. Can you see there? This is the next step after the preparation of the dough. Then cut out the dough into biscuit shapes. You can see there. Your dough is cut into biscuit shapes. Maybe it is oval. Maybe rectangular biscuits we get square biscuits. Whatever the shape you want to give, here they give the shapes to the dough. Then bake the dough shapes in an oven. Yes, dear students, you know what is oven? Oven is a machine in which temperature is maintained. Here in our house, keep like this ovens. This is a small oven that is useful for home, not for the factory. Okay? In the oven, the temperature is maintained. So the biscuits, they bake and they become crispy. Yes, dear students, see here. Bake the dough shapes in an oven. Then see, when they come out from the oven, see if the biscuits are done, baked properly. Got this? Here we have to check the biscuits. They are baked or not, or they are smooth or something. It is necessary to bake more and all that we have to check. Okay? Then after that, cool the ready biscuits. Now our biscuits are ready. We have to cool them. Then the last stage is pack the biscuits into packets. The colorful packets are ready and we have to put the biscuits inside the packets and we have to close the packets. Now these are all different steps followed in the preparation of the biscuits in a factory. Okay, got the students how we are prepare the biscuits in the factory? If time allows, we will meet and we will visit a biscuit factory later on. Okay? Yes, students. Now we will prepare a lemon juice. Here you will come to know the meaning of recipe, the meaning of ingredients, then flow chart and all that, because you know the lemon juice and your mother prepares lemon juice in summer, isn't it? So you are familiar with this dish. So we are going to prepare this now. Okay, lemon juice recipe. See, recipe. Okay, now first thing is cut the lemon in half. Okay, we are going to cut this lemons in the half. Second, squeeze the lemon in a glass. Okay? Third, add 2 spoons of sugar to the glass. You can do this in front of your mother. Okay, please try this. Ask your mother's permission and try this at your home. Okay, third one is add 2 spoons full of sugar to the glass. Then add a pinch of salt to the glass. It gives a very nice taste to the lemon juice. Then add water to the glass. Okay, here 5 steps are given. You have to follow all these 5 steps. Then stir the mixture with the spoon. When you add all these things, then you have to take the spoon and you have to mix it properly. Now our lemon juice is ready to serve. First you serve this lemon juice to your mother and then you have that left juice. Okay? Yes, dear students, this is the recipe. This is called recipe of the lemon juice. Now we will move and we will see the ingredients. Okay, see here ingredients we will see what all we need to prepare the lemon juice. See lemons, okay, sugar, 2 spoonful of sugar, salt, a pinch of salt, and water, a glass full of water. These materials, whatever you are going to use while preparing the lemon juice, they are called ingredients. Got the students? Remember the word ingredients. Now flow chart. See, take a glass. Go on following the step. Squeeze half of the lemon. Then add 2 spoons of sugar. Add a pinch of salt. Then add water to the glass. Then stir the mixture with the spoon. Okay, these steps you have to follow while making the lemon juice. Drink up. Yes, very tasty. Nice it is. Now then wash the glass and spoon. Okay, don't leave this work for your mother. This work also you have to do. Wash the glass slowly with carefully and wash the spoon too. Yes, dear students, one activity is there for you. This you have to follow always throughout your life. Okay, we will see which is the activity. First, the wait here. Now students, you are going to purchase one biscuit pack to the shop. First, observe the name of the biscuit. Okay, here I have given one example, that is Parle G, because you are familiar with this biscuit, okay? So first you have to observe the name of the biscuit. The spelling should be proper, otherwise you will get the duplicate one. Okay, you will check the spelling of the biscuit pack. Then the name of the company that makes, you know, Parle G is made by Parle company. If it is duplicate, then the company will be different. Jolly company. Okay, then the place where the biscuits were made. Then the date of packing you have to check, because it has expiry date. And that is very dangerous for our health if we eat expired that biscuits or anything, any eatables. So we have to check the date of packing, the price on the packet. Yes, dear students, if the price is rupees 10 and the shopkeeper is asking for 12 rupees, then it is wrong, isn't it? So you have to check the price on the packet and you have to give only 10 rupees to the shopkeeper. And if you want, you can check the ingredients. okay, this is the activity and you have to follow this throughout your life. That you will do automatically later on, okay, but practice from today. Thank you students for listening me. Yes, I think you have enjoyed the lesson because it is your favorite biscuits. We talked about your favorite thing, that is biscuits, isn't it? Okay, take care and stay safe. Bye.